Right, this is going through the second time with the shell separator, and I think I'm going to open up the baffles a little bit more to get a little bit more airflow on there. And see how that goes. Okay, looks like I probably put a little too much airflow on it because I do see a few more beans in there this time. So we can always adjust that down a little bit. Okay, not very many, but there's a few of them in there. And then the results of, there's still a few of them that still didn't get quite out of the shell. I hope that helps. Thank you so much.